Nice to meet you.
Hey, Grass.
Hi, how are you?
So meeting up with the group, there's 15 brave souls, and we're heading to Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea. Kokoda! Papua New Guinea, 15 strangers from the 100things website come together. We're here and we're making our way to the beginning of the trek, which we start in the morning. So we're all going to spend time getting to know each other.
With all those people who all want to do it for the same reason, we're sucking out of life.
Hi, I'm Seb.
Russ.
Linda.
Carney.
Deb.
Hey.
I'm Amy.
James.
Patrick.
Nah.
Hey.
Hi.
Sue.
Peter.
So we've just had the team, everyone meet each other, share their reasons for coming, and it's just awesome. We all seem to get on, and it's all about, it's going to be an amazing challenge.
I got a tiny bag too.
You and me.
Mate, this is like one meal for me. I'm a little bit concerned.
Yep.
Not that much
We leave for Kokoda in the morning, and James the Tank Thomas is currently seeing whether he's the only man not to have a porter. So he's just psyching himself up.
Man, I am shitting myself right now. I'm supposed to be on this track tomorrow. Oh my goodness. I injured myself a week ago. I don't know if my hip's going to hold up here. It's very, very scary right now. Everyone else is in peak fitness. Super muscly guys, skinny girls. I don't know if I'm going to make it.
Day one of the trek today, before we've even taken a step, we've come to the war cemetery. This is where all the Australian soldiers from the war were buried. These tombstones here, some of these guys, they don't even have names. They're just unnamed. This is the reason why Kokoda is so such a big thing for a lot of Australians to do. Just because of the meaning and all those guys who put their lives on the line in the Second World War. It's a good place to start today. Made it to the start point of Kokoda. We've got, I guess, a lot of the porters here, all the bags. And our team seems to be getting quite nervous, including myself.
Excited, nervous.
Hello. Wow. How are you feeling, Joe?
A little bit scared now.
Wondering what I've signed myself up for.
here. I've got to climb basically down this ridge, back up here, back down there, and then it just keeps going. We're going to be camping out somewhere along here, but it just keeps going up. As you can see, we're just climbing this massive island.
Hey, Philly.
Great, awesome. So excited.
Tara, what are they? Take us through
that. What a cool little moment. We're about to embark on day one. We're going to go walking out that way somewhere. My head is in a walking, 'cause I think I can. So here we are with all our gear. Cost us lots of money. Russ's beautiful shoes and gaiters and so on. Some of us don't need that.
You gonna walk like that?
Yeah. All the way.
We are pathetic.
Ready to go.
A little bit nervous.
Russ, how far into the journey are we?
I don't know, 30 metres down. Well, I've got my cherry on the first. Ten.
In my dream, you were there when I woke.
Woo! Wait,
to
the ball!
Beside me, held my heart as it broke. And said to me that places come and go. But love is free and it will find.
Day one, post lunch, had a lovely lunch at some little grassy spot across a river before. We've just come up a ridge.
Mate, downhill's easy, but uphill kills me.
Oh, I'm the opposite.
I just glide downhill.
My knees are the downhill.
Day one, we're at first camp. Smashed it out. Or it smashed us, we don't know. We're doing well, and spirits are high. And, hopefully, going to get a nice swim in the creek this afternoon and relax. Yeah, day one, loving it.
Moro! So. Ooh!
And nobody could love you like I could love you. I will prove myself to you and no one else, and we will shine like gold. We will shine like gold.
Hey, feeling?
Sweaty, significantly uncomfortable. Like okay, day one, conquered, and that's
how,
all.
How was that?
I didn't know we did the Golden Stairs today.
I think Golden Stairs have been amped up way too much.
No,
because there's a lot more worse shit going on there on that month.
Yeah, I reckon we'll only do stage two tomorrow.
Hang on a minute, there's 6 days and there's 9 stages. Yeah. We're doing 1.5 stages.
So five.
Right. It's like a nipple on the breast. I wish I hadn't
We've
seen this
nothing.
Now. Jeez, so much to do.